Hey guys, it's Allie. Welcome back to another Fiber ASMRt. My name is Allie. I am a fiber artist, and I want to help you relax by using fiber art to do that. So I have another Christmas present for you. It's just another new dyer who I haven't used before. I'm really excited to see how this fiber turned out. Before we unbox it, unpack it. I just want you to sit back, relax, grab some hot chocolate. I've got some hot chocolate right here. I've got my PJs on, and let's just have a fun and relaxing evening together as we get ready for Christmas and start spinning some yarn. Okay? Sound good? Good. Yum. Oh, I love this. It's even better in person. All right, so we have two skeins of rope, or not two skeins, two braids of roping. This one right here is all merino. Colors on my camera don't do it justice. It is super bright. And I'll take that out of the bag. Yeah, it's truly, truly lovely. And this one, is a blend of targi wool. Oh, 80% US targi, 10% bamboo, and 10% silk. Alright, so. And this is super bright too. And so what I was thinking I would do I would spin one of these as a thick and thin single, and one as a has a just straight just as a regular single, all roughly all one and then I would, or all one thickness, excuse me, and then I would ply them together. And so this one is going to be the just the straight all one thickness, and I'm going to break it into strips of roughly equal thicknesses still. So it's not going to be an actual fractal, but it does kind of give the effect. And then there we have my wheel. I'll spin one strip for you tonight. Maybe I'll get to the second strand. We'll see. And don't have a whole lot of experience with this particular blend. Obviously I have some experience with silk. And bamboo. But I don't think I've used had Targi before. If I have, I haven't used it very often. But so far it's fantastic. And kind of starting to be able to see how the colors are coming out on the bottom. such a fine line between too much tension and not enough tension. So you're gonna wanna have to be really careful about that when you're learning how to spin. Got him. I wish you could see just how luscious this pink is. It reminds me of yarn that I've, or the roving that I've gotten from Yarn Hero, and roving that I've gotten from Creative Space Fiber Art. Which I think is part of the reason why I got it. Exactly my style of insanity. Sometimes spinning can be hypnotic. drawing the sounds that the spinning wheel is making, and I certainly hope that you are too. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Except I'm using Easter egg style. I'll die again. That's okay. we are to the end of this. Strip. I'm gonna start on a second one. A little more. Did stuff a little bit longer. Well, I think it's time for you to go to sleep. And I hope you really enjoyed this video. I hope it was relaxing for you. And I have more Christmas presents coming for you. So, stay tuned for the next one. And I hope you have a good night. Day tomorrow. And here.